Let's see. Maybe down by the road. Grabbing that steel cable barehanded. Both brought in the wrong way. Did you hit the crane?
Right there!
Man, I can't believe that.
They really
How can them cables be that rugged? You know?
You never know when one's going to let go. Better hit the deck because the splinters would freaking flying would be.
How can that even?
Dude, that drop.
One chain that's in that bucket that has
to that drop, the splinters would be flying like you wouldn't believe. Better get behind a tree. One guy, he just put his Douglas heels in like, no!
You're an athlete, right?
It's been 5 minutes. They got that plastic.
Oh.
They said that these guys said that they pretty much, they're from Pennsylvania, but they're up here almost every week.
We did one in Fairleigh.
Nitz heard all of, knew all about Cozy Cabin. Those are awesome. I sent him the video. He goes, yeah, that's what we should get. Hey, have one brought to Florida.
Get these cables out of here. Put them together.
Hey, that crane's from Waterford.
Up above Thetford. They're pretty close together.
St.
Yeah, well, I thought Waterford.
Camp had that camp in Waterford.
Yeah, Waterford and Thetford aren't that far apart, though.
Fuck, we're back. I don't want you to be over there if something happens.
Yeah, they must have some little grooves or something to pull those cables out.
We're gonna ratchet it together. You see the come along there?
Yeah, maybe when the last they leave just enough room to. Keeping your wall from spreading?
It's in between two cement walls. Where's it spreading?
I don't know. He's definitely got chain. That's chain fall. And there's one going to be. Oh, they're going to use them to pull these together when the time comes. They're getting them rigged. Because when they got to leave room to keep the cable out, and then they'll slide it over on the wood.
You're going to slide that whole house with two crankers?
Apparently. I would have put some butcher's wax on it to get it greasy. I don't want to get your finger in that crack, would you? Ow. Smoosh.
I can't believe that that's just like that. I just don't believe it. Frontier.
Well, I assume that the roof that's going on is going to go at an angle to match the porch overhang. Probably, eh?
What's that?
I'll bet you the roof pitch goes up like that. And
that's
gonna,
it, yeah. Those pieces are permanent. And they just put a truss?
Gonna go, the trusses will go up another 12 feet. It's not barn style, is it?
Gambrel. I don't believe so. Where are the trusses?
Under that plastic?
On that one trailer to the right?
Yeah, I watched this house going in on a, like it's not a prefab, it's stick built, but they, in Tennessee, they built the foundation out of block, and then they came in with trusses on the floor, and so that they could span completely without touching anything, like real long distances. So they made like 2 foot tall truss packs going all the way across, all the way, and then they decked it. But they were like 2 feet tall trusses, boom, 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 and then they decked it, and that's how it was built. So they were spanning like 60 feet. With a couple of supports in the middle. Oh, I bet, yeah, maybe they put a block underneath it to keep it at an angle. And then they take, then they jack it up one more time, take the block out and let it down. Keep the edge on like that so they could get up out of there.
I really can't believe that that fucker sit on there that good.
And that was 10 minutes to get that one out of that. It was 10, just over 10 after they had it rigged.